Leave your details and I'll call you back.
Hey, Dad. Just ringing to ask if you're okay. Yeah, I heard that the divorce papers went through recently. Yeah, I was actually over at Mum's house just last night, and we're both worried about you. You know, we're hearing that you're not leaving your workshop. You know, I just hope you're okay, yeah? Yeah, call me back when you can. Bye.
Hi.
Hello? Okay.
Hi, Muriel. It's me. Tomorrow. How's your day?
Look, I've got to go.
I did it, Muriel, and it's perfect. I'm just wondering if you can come and join me in the painting.
Peter, I have things I need to do.
I'll get Claude from the uni and we'll go, all of us together. Muriel!
Peter!
You look beautiful. Where are you?
I did what I had to do.
Please come back.
Muriel isn't here.
Stop painting. Stop talking to me.
Peter, we were borderline poverty. Your painting wasn't going to come.
Took me so long to find you, please. One painting sold for $4,500. Come back.
One painting.
You are here.
One painting, a bloody month.
How could you?
You are so wrapped up.
I don't understand
bloody
why.
Fantasy. How was that?
Just give up. Painting as it, if you hated it.
Muriel.
How could you?
How dare you?
How would you know?
Where are you?
What best for Claude? You never saw him!
I'm not her.
I don't understand why! Claude,
it's Peter. Look, I'm sorry. Can we talk?